Yeah, just this whole Toby camping thing. I don't know. Seems a little lame.
How so?
A bunch of guys in a tent making s'mores.
What's that?
Oh, I'm Broken Mountain.
Oh my God! What a rush, dude!
Get up there a couple steps. There you go. Oh, that's good.
And then slam this down.
We want to lean into it a little bit.
You're all right. Okay, pull it up. Oh, up, up, up! You're gonna hit that rock. It's gonna ricochet. There you go.
Son of a bitch.
Wow.
Now stick the barrel up there. Wow. Daniel, there you go.
Loud.
I think that's the most fun you can have with your clothes on.
Should've been Vietnam when they opened up on some fucking boots, man.
Goddamn. Fucking rock and roll. You think you're
a 50 caliber or something?
That is, that is the most powerful gun I've ever shot.
50 cal, that's like a BB gun compared to 50
cal. Scary.
Boom, boom, boom. And you can shoot
dude,
that rock
gotta,
up there.
You gotta try it though.
Hey, Jim, can I have a go?
Who's up?
One's a hard Dick Cheney up my ass.
Oh, you want to call it or you just want to wait and watch him?
Yeah, we got to watch.
Oh, whoa.
Get it?
Yeah, he's going to bring it back. Nailed it.
I ball anything you want. That would have been a nice one too.
Yeah, 9 foot tall.
A tricycle?
Yeah.
Like a bicycle, but with three wheels?
Yeah. It's 9 feet tall, made entirely out of metal.
Huh.
It's amazing. And it works. You can ride it. Because you can ride it. Because you can ride it. Because you can ride it.
That's the most random thing ever.
Tricycle shotguns.
No, what is she?
Is that like Barney or something?
It's very similar to that. I'm sure they were molesting kids also. I'm sure.
Oh, they were upstanding.
No, they molested kids, I'm sure of it.
Oh,
I'm
shit.
I'm sure of it.
God.
Is this falling?
No, you're good.
Yeah, it's. I'm fucking falling
here. You're drunk. That's what the problem is.
That's a problem.
You did not see it slide when I sat in it.
No,
you're
a
lard asking.
You're
that's
drunk.
Your problem.
I'm sorry.
No, look at it.
I want you to jump up in the air and land squarely on that.
Yeah, okay. First of all, Dan is more drunk than I am, so Dan might do that.
I think it'll break if you land right on that joint.
Hey, Jim,
I don't know. I bet against that. Let's test
get a fire
it.
Jim, Steve's betting the wrong way to jump.
How would you go the wrong way?
The landing's wrong.
That wasn't that bad.
Did you guys catch me?
I didn't get your face.
I call out Nino and Moore, bitches. Not you, Steve, because you're my, you know, you're...
Yeah, you can't even tell us it's you, really, but...
Oh, that's good,
I didn't get a
man.
Fist, but at least you I got there.
And all the girlies say I'm pretty fly for a white guy.
You know it's kinda hard just to get along today. Our subject isn't cool, but he fakes it anyway. He may not have a clue and he may not have style, but everything he lacks, well, he makes up in denial. So don't debate.
What dream last night?
What dream? What's that?
Oh, you know, some sperm comes out of your penis.
Sperm?
Yeah, sort of a sticky stuff.
And big all over. Well, everybody is just naturally a little different.
Well, I mean, sometimes that just happens by itself, doesn't it? You know, like in the morning.
Because you can ride it.
Call out Neon Moore,
you can ride it.
Bitches.